क्वेश्चन नंबर 29. A moped license plate has two letters and then four numbers in it. How many plates can be made without duplicating, comma, there are no plates with number zero. Means letter one, letter two, number one, number two, number three, number four. Letter one, letter two, number one, number two, number three, number four. So you know how many total plates I can make by this way. Total. How many letters are there? 26 letters, any 26, from any 26 letter I can choose. Here also 26 choices are there. Number 0 to 9. So how many digits? 10 digits. 10 digit, 10 digit and 10 digit. So, 2 letter, 26 ways this letter can be filled. Here also, from any 26 letter I can take. Here 0 to 9, any 10 digit. So I can take any 1 digit. Here also any 1 10 digit. From any 10 digit I can take any 1 digit. Here also from any 10 digit. Here also choices of 10 digits are there. So total plates I can make. But they are asking in how many plates can be made without duplicating. There are no plates with number 0. Means no plates with number 0 means here letter, any letter can be there. But here all can't be 0. It can be 0001. It can be 1000. But all can't be 0. So I have to reduce that one case when all numbers are 0. So number of plates with in which number of plates in which all numbers are 0 means n1, n2, n3 and n4 is equal to 0. N3, N1, N2, N3 and N4 is equal to 0. So total number of plates, how will you find? 26 into 26 into 10, all are 0. How many cases are there? One case will be there when it will be 0, N1 will be 0. One case into this is also filled by one case, that is 0. Here also one case that will be 0. Here also one case that will be 0, number of plates. So 26 into 26 into 1 into 1 into 1 into 1. Means here also only 0 will come. Here also 0 will come. Here also 0 will come. Here also 0 will come when all numbers are 0. That is only one case, that is factorial one way or 1p one way. That is one way. So now they are asking how many plates can be made without duplicating. There are no plates with number 0. There are no plates with number 0. So total plates without number 0 at all places. Without number 0 at all places. Without number 0 at all places is equal to how much? 26 into 26 into this minus when all are 0. So 26 into 26 into 10 into 10 into 10 into 10. Minus 26 into 26 into 1 into 1 into 1 into 1. So 26 into 26 common. 10 into 10 into 10 into 10, that is what? 10,000 minus 1 into 1 into, that is 1. So 26 into 26 into 9999. So answer is what? 675 9324. That number of plates are there when that many plates are there without duplicating. There are no plates with number 0. That is the answer. Thank you.